Hello, everybody, and welcome to a quick little series. I'm just going to be a gameplay walkthrough. Family Guy, Back to the Multiverse. Let's get her started. She's already installed, so hopefully it'll run nice and smooth and quick. I have a GameFly subscription. Son of a bitch. I have a GameFly subscription now, so I'm just having pretty much every game I can just stream through my door, and going to be doing gameplay series on them, basically keeping them until I'm done with the game or close enough to where I can call it quits, and going on to the next game. So I have a bunch of really popular upcoming games already on my rental list, and be trying to go through them as fast as I can. And again, I apologize for not having PS4 video, because Sony's a bunch of dickholes who think it's okay to put HDCP on a video game. So as we start up... Hello, can you guys... Something's wrong with my microphone. Shit. Alright.
It was my understanding that everyone
better.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
Oh, well, yeah, you like shooting arrows at me?
Wait, hold on, this is just a... No. Alright. See what kind of game this is. Hard drive. Wow, I'm running out of space. Better clear some old shit off. Cash earned. So, we need to turn off music to avoid copyright infringement. Subtitles on. For those of you who are maybe watching this in class, your professor is staring at you. Anyway, cheats. Screen. Blah, blah, blah. Split screen. Ooh. Alright. Anyway. Oh, Meg looks nasty. Anyway, story mode. New game. Landmines. This game seems pretty involved. I thought it was going to be just a quick little story game.
Well, hey, Stewie. Look, something came up. I'm not going to be able to do the picnic today.
Oh, was that today? Oh, yeah. Oh no way I can make that either. I'm canceling too, man.
Wow, good memory though. I totally blanked on that.
Stewie Griffin.
My God, Bertram. But how is this possible? I killed you.
You only killed me in this universe, you fool.
Oh, so you got yourself a multiverse remote, huh?
Indeed, I did.
Wait, hold on. Will someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
Sorry, hang on one sec. You remember the multiverse theory?
Yeah.
It's the one about how there are alternate universes that coexist with ours on parallel dimensional planes. So, in each of these universes, the reality is different from our own. Sometimes only slightly, sometimes quite radically. This Bertram is from a universe where we never killed him.
Okay, I think I got it.
Sorry, not a genius. Huh. Now, what do you want?
Well, I can't possibly allow a universe to exist without me in it. I'm traveling the multiverse, building up an army to exact my revenge on you. When I return, I'm going to destroy your universe completely! See you soon, Stewie!
Brian,
that's a creepy
bad.
Laugh.
With a cross-dimensional army, he'll have no problem destroying our universe. Who knows what he's going to bring back here?
Well, what are we supposed to do?
We have to try and stop him before he can organize his attack.
What was the point of the teddy bear?
All right, Brian, we're going to need to arm ourselves. I'm sure he knows we're going to come after him. His armies are going to be waiting for us every step of the way.
You think maybe I can use one of your ray guns?
No, I get Stewie weapons, you get the boring stuff. That's what we're doing.
Fine. How are we going to find him? He could be anywhere, right?
Luckily, I just updated my multiverse remote, so I have tracking software now. We'll be able to follow every move he makes. Hang on, Brian.
Like Apple.
We're going back to the multiverse. What the hell? Wait a minute, Brian, this isn't where we were supposed to go.
What do you mean?
I don't know, the remote's not working for some reason. You know, everyone said, get on the cloud, it's gonna be great. Everything's been a nightmare since.
Well, can you fix it?
I don't have the proper tools, but maybe we can find someone who does.
Alright, well, can you at least find out where we are?
According to the multiverse remote, this is a universe ruled by Greeks.
So, what does that mean? Fat hairy philosophers in togas or fat hairy greaseballs in speedos?
Oh, yeah, Greeks have always been gross and still are. But no, it's not those kinds of Greeks, Brian. It's worse. It's frat boys.
Oh.
Hey, those guys aren't like us. Get those knob gobblers.
Brian, run! We have to find someone to help us fix my remote! What's a knob gobbler?
You'll understand when you're older.
Okay, can we play now?
We gotta find someone who can fix the remote.
Ooh. Talk to Mort. Mort, did you? Can I shoot him? Doesn't do anything. Oh, no way! I can break stuff!
How did you forget to bring ammo? Okay, seriously? You need to back off, okay? You don't know what I have going on in my life right now.
Oh, it's Peter on a float. That's hilarious. Oh my god. Okay, I got a golf club.
Open your mouth shit. And close your eyes. Get ready for a big surprise.
Okay, so I have melee.
Pinatas? Really? What are we, 12?
Alright, let's just get on with the story.
Hey, you two. Do you want to pledge to our fraternity? Here's a Torah and some bacon to rub on your face so you break out.
That might sound a little odd, wow. But do you know if there's like an electronic store or a creepy Armenian guy in a dimly lit apartment who can fix a multiverse remote?
Oh, I can help you get that fixed, but I'll require a service in return that's worth more than the service I'll be providing you with. We need you to help our fraternity throw a better party. We've been standing around complaining for hours, but that doesn't seem to be a party to the Gentiles. Here's some ammo. Now go shoot those lame balloons down. Oh, wait until I put my earplugs in.
Yeah, I got ammo. Can I save my ammo? Ah, I guess not. Ah, no! All the nerdy- Oh! Stop shooting more than one! No, I'm just barely tapping the trigger. I swear I'm not doing that on purpose. Does it have auto-aim? It's like snapping to the... What? That's bullshit.
Yeah, reload Areno.
Come on, there we go. It's like snapping to the targets. That's interesting. It's more about the story than the game, I guess.
I think there's someone throwing up over there.
That's good, though. Good stories are good. Got a class early today. Don't have lab today. Apparently, even though the lab's scheduled for every week, we only have four labs, so that's gonna be kinda neat.
You get hurt or too tired? Tag out.
Can I bring my action figures to the party?
So bad I can't play as Brian. It'd be better. Boom. Okay, now what? Give me soda! Okay.
Good, you shot all the balloons. Now, oh look, there's a sorority girl running down the street. I bet her dad's so rich.
Dude, wait until my bros see these nasty pictures of you.
Hey, get back here with those! I was gonna wait one more year before I'd leak naked pictures of me online!
You should go talk to that sorority girl and see what's the matter. Also, ask her how much her dad has in his retirement fund.
Wow. They're really going all out on the Jews, aren't they?
Stupid, greedy savages!
Oh, can I beat this car up? Damn. Sup, skank?
Oh my god! That scumbag stole pictures of me and my sorority sisters! I'll pretend to like whoever gets them back.
Oh, whoa!
You think I enjoy hitting you? Well, actually, I do. I enjoy it so much, I'm going to do-
Nice nips! Wow! Someone should buy her a razor.
I'd say she's a low seven. Get those guys! They're with the nerds!
Again.
What? Did I just kill somebody?
Well, now I won't feel bad about crapping my pants.
I have a poopy diaper. I don't even want to know what that's about.
I'd bang that when I'm blacked out. You want the pictures? Come and get them. I already yanked it to them anyway.
These two dorks just won't quit.
Come on, let's just be bros. Okay, bro?
I just saw some money behind me. Hey.
Ah, dude, chill out.
that money go? I wonder what money's even for. Huh! Wow!
I think that boy in the pool is dead.
No, Stewie, he's just swimming.
Think?
You see, college is all about having fun. Nope, he's dead. No one's helping him.
Mm-hmm. Now I gotta go back to her, right?
Ryan, over here! I need someone to talk to!
Oh, Mort's magically over here now.
Oh, good job getting those pictures. You should try to find more of them so you have material to shamefully touch yourself to at night, or even very early in the morning. Now, I got a keg, but didn't want to put the deposit down for the tap. Would you find one for me? Oh, I think that house over there has one.
Wow.
Let me know if you guys want to drink with me. I could always use a companion.
Hey, it's those douchebags who stole the pictures of us.
What?
Make out with a girl tonight, people will like me
better. I just date a lot.
My boyfriend is gonna
I'm really confused. We did not steal the pictures, we just got them back for you.
Bye bye, tramp.
It's odd.
People told me not to like you, so I
I can't hit while I'm in the air. So I just like randomly beat people up for no reason? That's interesting.
It's anarchy. I guess this is what happens when douchebags become
Peter.
Way too entitled. We gotta stop him.
Oh yeah, that's disturbing. No, I can't do anything about him.
People told me not to.
Sucks. I don't have an air attack. Maybe I have to unlock it. Stupid frat boys.
Finally getting the hang of this.
Shit, somebody just threw something at me.
There we are.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you want poopy diaper? Bitch! Oh, crap. Oh, that's nasty. Got him. Alright.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun. Oh.
Looks like you can torch it. That's interesting. Find another. Okay.
Positively delightful.
Find another way around.
I'm angry, but not because I'm gay.
This game is pretty sad, but hopefully it'll have a decent story. Can I go in now? No.
Excellent.
Grim Reaper.
Come on, sweetie, hurry up. Seven other girls are gonna die tonight.
Oh, that's fucked up. Boom! Ipecac. Oh, that doesn't sound good.
I want some more.
Dude, take a long rip. You tell all you got, man.
Definitely just a for fun game.
Okay, okay, I've got it.
The gameplay mechanics are terrible, but that's to be expected. Oh!
I'm in serious pain!
Ow.
Check out my pet. That's
yes!
Much?
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun!
From the Jew frat?
How's mouth moves?
Dude, get off!
Throwing beer at me? That's not nice. You can't give beer to a baby.
I don't know what a tap is.
Headshot. I got a headshot? That's cool. Ooh, super cash. How is that a dirty photo? Anyway. Ooh, what's this? More of those. Oops.
Hey,
oh crap!
Tell me that's
hey, come back here with our tank.
Crap, reload! Dumbasses. Can I go through the front? Oh, man. Wait, what about. No. I like his run. It's so ridiculous.
Positively delightful.
Dude, those guys are stealing our tap.
Crap. I don't know how to break that fence. I have to use a... Ow! Do I have to use a diaper bomb?
Active grenade!
Oh, shit.
High five.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, I see.
Hey, that tap's mine! I stole it from someone else!
I stole it from someone else. Gotta jump. And then... There we go. Jump. And... Oh, boom!
I mean, yeah!
Okay. And more magically over here now.
Thanks for the tap! I'm blaming everything on you! Now we need some women to come to this party! Ooh, I got a crafty idea! Listen, I need you to steal a couple of jackets from the jock friend. Bring them back here, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Steal the jock's jackets. Okay. Monies. Ooh, beer pong. Well, cool, you can knock the cups over.
Can I at least just touch it?
I need the money!
This is my rival, this is
sorry,
my
douchebags.
Dude, get off!
Alright, shh. Let sleeping douches lie.
But not. Brian's supposed to be following me or something? He just talked to me, but I don't even see him. Can't have that.
Get those cables!
What is Ipecac even
I'm
for?
Spinning.
Dude, get off!
Hey, bro, those jackets are only for the people who know the website where to order them.
Dude, know the website where to order them.
Who are those dicks?
What are you guys? Jeez, you frat!
I want some more.
Get him. Boom. Damn, he's tough. Oh, get the jacket.
I work out.
Ow. Can't hit a baby, dude. What the hell's wrong with you? Need one more. Uh-oh. Don't tell me they glitched. Please don't tell me they glitched. They glitched. That's gonna be a problem.
Hey, who are those dicks?
I'm positively delightful!
Shit.
Stupid,
oh crap, I just came back!
Dude, get off!
Damn. What has Stewie been eating?
Oh my god! Get those cables!
I'm angry. Not why because I need
help! Where are you,
dude? Ha!
Hands up my
nice.
Jacket!
Dude, chill out! Ow!
Yeah, right there. That's child abuse, mister.
Dude, chill
I'll
out!
I'll defend myself and the hell with all of you!
Okay, I've got it.
Chill out,
this
dude.
Is my rival.
Chill
this
out.
Is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for
ooh,
fun.
Frat attack.
Get all you got,
ah.
Dude. Get off.
Is that a bong he was about to throw at me? Ooh, that was a mistake.
Time to
oh
be
shit.
Dead.
Oh crap! Is my health regen? Shit! What does that soda even do? Man, I am in trouble.
Great, you got the jackets. Now listen, Brian, here's a Molotov cocktail. You need to plant those jackets by the sorority's float, then set the float on fire. The girls will think the other frat did it, and then they will come to our party. I'd do it, but I feel I feel a cold coming on. Come back here when you're done. But take your time. I'm gonna take an 8-hour nap.
Who builds floats? This is a weird college.
Sweet, I'm Brian now, and I have no health. Alright, I'm gonna save. I guess there is no save. I'm gonna save in this video and call it my test video, make sure everything's working, sound, you know, light and sound. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and tell me what you think. Should I continue? Should I just trash this game? Yeah. We'll see you guys next.